We are trained to serve the people. We are trained to give humanitarian services. I want to tell you that officers and soldiers of this cantonment are your brothers and sisters. With the flood incident, nobody is happy about it. But there's nothing we can do. It's a natural occurrence. Because this incident maybe is for a purpose. It's for a purpose to strengthen us as a country, as a people, to enable us to forge ahead for your own benefits.